maze a passcode. This door is locked.
Will they ever end?
It is a ventilation system. It is a common air inlet.
Take that!
It looks like a ventilation duct. This door is locked. This door is locked. Subject, Nathan Romanus, conversion, 32%. Subject, Dwayne Hicks, status, dead. Subject, Isadora Alves, conversion, 13%. Subject, Andreas Lane, conversion, 5%. Subject, Ellen Ripley, conversion, 99%.
we go again.
Take that!
Conversion 21%. It needs a passcode. It looks like a ventilation duct. It is a ventilation system. Enemies nearby detected. Enemies nearby detected.
Trip ends here, dude. turn.
Ventilation system. It looks like a ventilation duct. It is a ventilation system. Enemies nearby detected. Enemies nearby detected. Mitchell, conversion, 31%. Subject, Melody Pond, status, undefined. Subject, Marcus Fenix, conversion, 62%. Subject, Peter Venkman, conversion, 74%. Subject, Topper Harley, conversion, 24%. Subject, Dana Barrett, status, dead. Subject, Ray Stance, conversion, 87%. I found Professor Hawkins in one of the pods. His vitals are stable.
Dad is in there? We have to get him out before he's turned into a monster.
I have stopped the conversion process. They are still human.
How do I get in?
You need my code to access the lab.
General Banker.
You're just one surprise after another, James. But your little antics stop here.
You bastard! Let my father go!
Your little soldier friend forced my hand when she sent a distress call to the Council. Now I have no choice but to kill the representatives on their way here and overtake the Council itself.
You want to stage a coup? You're crazy!
Boldness and folly go hand in hand. How do you think we conquer worlds?
I'll stop you!
I'll be waiting for you in the main control room of the base.
It needs a passcode. Subject, Jean-Luc Picard. Conversion, 57%. Subject, Egan Spangler. Status, dead. Subject, Lewis Tully. Conversion, 45%. It needs a passcode. Enemies nearby detected. Enemies nearby detected.
Will they ever end? Life, come and get it.
Enemies nearby detected.
Who's the best? trip ends here, dude.
Enemies nearby detected.
Now it's my turn. Here we go again. Kill me, if you can.
Enemies nearby detected. Enemies nearby detected.
Your trip ends here, dude.
This door is locked.
I don't know how you managed to survive, but this time I will crush you in that battle frame.
You're in for a hell of a surprise.
Huh.
I kill you once, I'll kill you again. How's it possible? Why can't I access your systems?
You old fart! Did you think we'd fall for the same trick twice?
Interesting. So the Mark II is superior after all. I must have it.
I will not belong to you.
You're just a sophisticated tool. I will make you mine!
Thank you.
betrayed the trust of his own soldiers and allies. I'm glad he won't be able to hurt others anymore.
He only knew violence and hate as a means to achieve his goals. A human who betrays his own kind is nothing but a shell of a man.
It's too bad the Mark I ended up being used by the likes of him. Doesn't it bother you it's been destroyed?
It is unfortunate. It became a tool of destruction. However, without an AI, the Mark I is nothing but an empty shell led to destruction by an empty man.
That B-Wolfram really changed you. Come on, let's go free Dad and the others. Want my life, come and get it. Who's the best? Take that. With a rocket! hope we're not too late.
I scanned for his vitals. They are in the norm.
Dad? Dad, can you hear me? It's me, Jimmy.
James? Is that you?
Yes, it's me. Can you get me out?
Oh, right. Blackwind protocol terminated.
Vocal command recognized.
I'm so happy you're okay, Dad. I thought you were done for.
Thank God you're safe. We need to get to safety and report General Venger to the Council.
Venger's dead. I had to. You saved us!
As you once said, sometimes you just have to forget logic and do what feels right. Besides, that is what friends are for, not having to brave it alone.
Guess we both learned from each other.
Jimmy, there's still work to do. Arachnos and humans need us to rebuild a peaceful coexistence. Will you help?
I thought you'd never ask. Let's do this!